I know something else that III has worked on is technology and some things that, you know, technology is enabling around predicting and preventing loss. Mm-hmm. So could you speak a little bit about that?
Yeah, technology is absolutely something that we're benefiting from. I mean, technology is the reason why before I was talking about the flood issue and how we can underwrite it now. We now have technologies that allow us to understand flooding and better underwrite it. And now we're moving even further into this AI world, right, where it can move very quickly and help things like potentially underwriting. Where the challenge is going to be in this industry, because we don't get the benefit of the doubt with how we're using data. I think that's going to be the big challenge for us, is how we're using that data and how we can illustrate the societal value of it. You know, because the consumer, like we were talking about earlier with Whisker Labs and Ting, you know, there's real societal value to putting technology into people's homes, helping them understand their risks better and helping them better predict and prevent. And helping us better model and understand and predict and prevent when catastrophes will come and where they will be. So technology, just getting it into the consumer more directly, but also getting, I think, the regulatory community comfortable with it is going to be a big challenge too, just helping, again, them understand the societal value that this technology is bringing.